ओम शांति, गुड मॉर्निंग। एसेंस ऑफ साकार मुरली, 9th जुलाई 2021। एसेंस, स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, ओनली द वन फादर रिफॉर्म्स एवरीथिंग दैट हैज़ गॉन रॉन्ग फॉर यू। दैट इज, ओनली द वन फादर क्रिएट्स योर फॉर्च्यून। ही गिव्स यू नॉलेज and makes you fortunate. Question: What discipline do you children have in the spiritual furnace, Bhatti? Answer: Those who sit in the spiritual furnace, Bhatti, that is, those who are on the pilgrimage of remembrance, should never allow their thoughts to wander here and there. Let only the one Father be remembered. If your thoughts wander here and there, you continue to yawn and doze off, and the atmosphere is spoiled. You then cause yourself a loss. Song: Neither should your heart's support break, nor should your fortune break, after it has been created. The essence for dharana is, point number one, in order to claim a high status in the golden age, follow the mother and father fully. Make effort in the same way. Remain busy doing service. Study with concentration. Point number two, keep a true chart of remembrance. Consider yourself to be a soul and remember the Father. Don't remember your body or bodily beings. Today's blessing is, may you be combined with the power of Shiva and always have the awareness of the companion, and experience the stage of a detached observer. Again, may you be combined with the power of Shiva and always have the awareness of the companion and experience the stage of a detached observer. Just as a soul has the company of a body, and while that soul has a part on this earth, no one can separate them. In the same way, Shiva and a Shakti have such a deep relationship. Maya cannot cause any obstruction to the deep love of those who constantly move along as embodiments of the power of Shiva. They constantly experience companionship and the stage of a detached observer. They experience having someone with them in a corporeal form. Slogan: In order to be free from obstacles and experience a constant and stable stage, practice concentration. Again, in order to be free from obstacles and experience a constant and stable stage, practice concentration. Om Shanti.